I'm Kent Richardson, and you're watching Inside the Soul. You set my soul on fire. You
take me so much higher, higher. Welcome to Inside the Soul. I'm your host, Jay Brown, at the Wells Fargo Center, where your Philadelphia Soul are getting set to begin their 2012 home opener by welcoming in the Cleveland Gladiators. I'm here with Kent Richardson, defensive back for your Philadelphia Soul. Kent, tough game, but despite that, you still had a great performance. Give me your emotions on tonight's loss.
I mean, we felt like that was an inferior team that we played tonight. I mean, we know we didn't play our best ball. We just need to go get back to the drawing board, you know, start over. I did have a decent game, but I feel like each and every one of my teammates in that back end can make plays. It just so happened I was fortunate enough to make the ones I did today. But if the ball would have came to anybody else, I knew they would have made that same play. So that's not really the problem. We just need to focus in and make plays and start out fast instead of, you know, trying to play from behind.
And it was a physical game tonight. Talk about how you guys can come back and stop making so many mental errors next time.
Yeah, I mean, you know, a lot of people, when they know that they don't have a chance, I mean, I feel like our team was that much better than the other team. So they knew they didn't have a chance. They came out bickering. We can't get into all that jaw-jacking and stuff like that. We got to come play our game, make them play to our level so we don't play down their level, and then we'll be fine.
Coach, just want to say one last question. You said a new low tonight. You need to make sure the guys are mindful when they're out there on the field. How you go about changing that atmosphere in the locker room?
Well, I think each and every one has to take this, has to assume some responsibility for this, because it wasn't just one person. But for us to go where we want to go, we need to make some changes, attitude-wise, and more discipline. And again, it's we established a new low tonight in terms of our performance and our discipline. And good teams have disciplined players. We were not disciplined tonight.
I'm here with Dan Ronabaugh, starting quarterback for your Philadelphia Soul. Dan, tough loss tonight, your first home game here. Explain what was going through your mind when you took the field tonight.
We know we were excited. We wanted to come out and give all these great fans in Philadelphia a show. And, you know, I think we got away from our game a little bit. But I'm glad the fans stayed and supported us all night. And we're going to come back and get a lot of wins for them.
Talk about the adjustments you guys made during the game to combat the defense you were facing.
Well, you know, they did a lot of things switching it up. I think they have a pretty good pass rush. And I think our O-line stepped up and played pretty well. But in the second half, you know, they came down, played some press man coverage, and we didn't get off of it as well as we should have. But we were able to get some points, not as many as we could have. But we'll come through. We'll be just fine.
And that wraps things up. I'm Jay Brown, and we'll see you next time right here on Inside the Soul. Fire, you take me so much higher.